When I was young, I always dreamt someday I would be president. Now I'm much wiser than before. I've seen the world and I want more. I only want what I deserve. Though you might think it's quite absurd, I guess it may sound somewhat odd, but someday I want to be God. Then I could light a big cigar off the biggest, brightest star and look down upon every soul and watch as their dramas unfold. The universe, I would expand it, and then I'd add a couple planets. When it's time to rest, I'd play a friendly game of pool someday. I'd rack 'em up and chalk my cue, take careful aim and smack the moon. With all my strength and all my heart, I'd bust the planets all apart. I'd track 'em out as I am able, spread 'em all over the table. Call my shot before I knock it. Earth ball in the corner pocket. And after my pool game was done, I'd look down to see what I'd won. Just millions of unanswered prayers, and all they want is their fair share. They pray for the next move to make and doubt me for their dumb mistakes. And then I'd hear them cuss my name in anger. They'd use it in vain. They use my name to start a war, just like a million times before, like it is something I'd endorse. I wouldn't bless their Trojan horse. In fact, I wouldn't play a role. Just watch the sad dramas unfold. The same mistakes are all I'd see. There's nothing on but dull repeats. And I would say you brought it all upon yourself. I wouldn't blame nobody else. So save your lambs from sacrifice. You don't deserve another Christ. I guess there's nothing I would change, modify or rearrange. I wouldn't make more golden rules if I were God. I'd just play